Good day, grade 5 learners! Today, I'm going to teach you how to dance Carinhosa. Since you can't dance with a partner, I'm going to teach you a stylized version of it. So we will begin with the figure 1. The figure 1 is called 3-step and the point. So you will step your right foot sideward. 1, then close your left foot. 2, 1, and close. Then, kuminta, and point your left foot. Then, repeat it again, going to your left side. So, this is how it goes. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Again, figure 1. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. For the girls, hold your skirt. And for the boys, put your hands at the back. For the figure 2, the figure 2 is called pointed. So, you will take 3 steps moving forward, starting with your right foot. 1, 2, 3. Then pause for 3 counts. 1, 2, 3. Then point your right foot in front. 1, next, left. 2, right again. And then 3 counts, turning around. 1, 2, 3. Then repeat all the movements again for 12 measures. So this is how it goes. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, back. The next figure is figure three. The figure three is called back to back. So you will take three steps forward, one, two, three, then face your back, count one, two, three, one, two, three. Then point your right foot, lean backward, and make a movement like saying a no. One, two, three. Then repeat to your left. Then one, two, three. Do it for four times. Then turn around for one, two, three. One, two, three. Again. One, two, three, 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 again. One, two, three, 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 one, two, three. Again, girls, hands on skirt, and boys, at your back. The next figure is the figure four. The figure four is called hide and seek. You need a fan in this figure. You will put the fan on your skirt, so on your or on your head. So this is how it goes. Take three steps forward, one, two, three, and then pause for three counts. One, two, three. While pausing, you will open your fan. Then point your right foot. One, two, three. Then left foot. One, two, three. Right foot. One, two, three. Left foot. One, two, three. You will move your hand while pointing. Then take a turn. One, two, three. One, two, three. Six counts. Then repeat the movement again. So this is how it goes. 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 kneeling and fanning. For the boys, this is your movement. Take 3 steps forward, 1, 2, 3. Then kneel on your left foot. Then perform this movement. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. You will turn for 6 counts. Then for the girls, your movement goes this way. 1, 2, 3. Pause for 3 counts. 1, 2, 3. Then execute this movement. Point your right foot, then tap your right hand. 1, 2, 3. Next is your left foot, then tap to your left side. 1, 2, 3. Execute this movement for 4 repetitions. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then turn for 6 counts. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So this is how it goes. Figure 5. 1, 2, 3 for the boys. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 for the girls. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So for the boys, do it for 2 counts. Up 2 repetitions, and for the girls, 2 repetitions. The next figure is figure 6. The figure 6 is called hide and seek. You need a handkerchief. So, the movement goes this way. Take a 3 step forward. 1, 2, 3. Then while pausing for 3 counts, you will get the handkerchief. 1, 2, 3. Then you will move the handkerchief first up. 1, 2, 3 while pointing your right, then down while pointing your left, then up and down. And then turn for 6 counts, you will put the handkerchief on your shoulder. Then repeat again. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and 3. So that's the figure 6. So reminder, in the beginning of the dance, all the props should be kept on your pocket, or the handkerchief should be hang on your skirt, so that you'll get it while you're dancing. Go. The next figure is figure 7. The figure 7 is called showing interest to your partner with the use of handkerchief. So the movement goes this way. You will take a waltz, 1, 2, 3. While performing the waltz, you will put your right hand on your right side. Then, while moving, performing the waltz, with your left foot, you will put your right hand to your left side. So this is how it goes. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So, repeat the movement again. For the girls, hand on your skirt, and for the boys, hand on your back. The last figure is the figure 8. The figure 8 is called showing interest to your partner. So the movement goes this way. You will perform both while performing arms in lateral position. So let's do it all together. We'll begin with your right side or with your left foot. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then repeat it all over again. Then after that, you will take a 3-step turn. 1, 2, 3, and then pause. You will perform 8 poses. For the girls, like this. And for the boys, kneel. Like this. So, that's the Carinhosa dance.